व्यासपीठावर आमंत्रित करते आणि ते स्वागत करतील स्नेहल जाधव यांचं.
प्रोग्राम्स होतात, रोड वरती फंक्शन्स वगैरे होतात, काय प्रोग्राम्स आहेत सकाळी. सो आम्ही पण विचार केला की त्या हिशोबाने आपण पण आपलं वी गॉट अ व्हेरी गुड बीच आहे, तर मग त्याचा एक फायदा घेऊन आपण पण सगळ्यांना एकत्रित करावं. सो आय एम ॲक्च्युली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू डू दिस अगेन अँड अगेन, आणि हे करत राहू आणि हॅव फन.
ओके, आपण
construction, so he won't be. आम्ही झाडं देतो आता तुळशीचा रोप कनेक्ट विथ अस इफ यू वांट वर्क विथ अस कम वी आर मोर देन हॅपी टू हॅव आनंद अदरकर जॉईन सुधी अँड बी पार्ट ऑफ सुधी अस अ फॅमिली तुम्ही नक्की या आम्हाला भेटा आमचे स्टॉल्स पण आहे इकडे पण तुम्ही आम्हाला भेटू शकता प्लीज आमचा ती प्रोडक्ट आम्हाला तुमच्याशी जोडा खूप आवडेल
जसं तुम्ही म्हणालात की सुधी
I am Yash Sardesai. If you have seen the event and the location, you will find there is a beautiful beach here and people are enjoying. The main motive behind this event is people from Dadar who earlier used to come to the beach and enjoy, but nowadays being busy in their activities and work, they don't come here often. So we intend to have them here at the beach. Enjoy, have fun, have some good food, the kids can enjoy here, and there are activities going on the stage. So basically people should come, have fun and enjoy, that's the only motive behind it.
Thank you. Anand.
Yeah, so basically both the events are related to the beach. If you see, the first one was to clean the beach and the second one is now to celebrate. So we want to just perform here, we want people to come here, we want people to appreciate that we have a good beach here. We want the people of Dadar to be together, to come together. We want to create opportunities whereby, you know, all those people, you know, we have a wonderful crowd, we have a beautiful park, Shivaji Park, but at the same time we have a good beach also. So we want everyone to be together. We'll keep on doing such kind of functions. We'll keep on doing some functions on the roadside towards the Shivaji Park as well as the beach, but keep on respecting whatever we have here. We really want to appreciate and keep people knowing that, you know, we have, Dadar really has two wonderful things. We have Shivaji Park ground, a big ground, and a beautiful beach here.